Halloween is just around the corner, and that means it's time to carve some pumpkins. The Penn State Arboretum gave away 800 pumpkins this week for its annual Pumpkin Festival. Contestants in the carving contest entered their finished masterpieces. The public will be able to see the lighted jack-o'-lanterns in a display at the Arboretum tonight and tomorrow from 6 p.m. to 10 p.m. Campus and community leaders will judge the pumpkins tomorrow, with ribbons going to first, second, and third place in each age category.